Excuse me. I'm here for the job interview.
Take a seat.
No, I mean sit on the seat. Sorry, boss. So your name's Queen Peach?
Yeah, so basically, yeah, like, before I was born, my mum was watching this TV show. You know the one called Ice Age, yeah?
Do you mean the film Ice Age?
Yeah, that's the one. Yeah, so basically, like, she was watching that, and then this big, fat, hairy thing popped out of nowhere, and then she was like, whoa! Then I popped out.
Okay, that's enough. You're not here to tell me about your life. You're here for a job interview. So, why are you here today?
Basically, so like my mum wants me to get a job because apparently all I do is like sleep and that's not good enough for her, so she like kind of forced me to come here.
Okay then, so what interests you in this job?
Don't know really, I'm not gonna lie, I just want the money. Like Kanye not, I just want money. Oh yeah, okay. I really love Kanye West.
Okay, right, do you even have any work experience?
Yeah, I have loads.
Ooh.
I've always done my homework, like at school. I mean, that is work, right?
Right, I've had enough. Leave.
Did I get the job?
No, now leave. I just told you to leave. Now go.
Whatever. I didn't want this job anyway.